Yeah, hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Thompson, and today I want to make this brief video to show you how you can find your transaction receipt and also how you can find your transaction history on Binance. Now, I'm using the Binance app to make this video. So, if you're using the Binance app, this is just to show you exactly how you can easily generate your transaction receipt. Let's assume you send, it could be Bitcoin, BNB, USDT, any of the coin. Either you sent to somebody or somebody sent to you, and you are looking or searching for the receipt of that transaction. I'm going to show you how you can easily get that. Now, you can get this receipt if the transaction is on your spot wallet or from your funding wallet, which is the P2P wallet. Okay, so what you need to do is this. Let's go to the spot wallet. Now, here is your spot wallet. Okay, on your spot wallet, what you do is this. You come down here, look at this icon up here. Okay, just click on this icon. When you click on this icon, it's going to bring you to this interface. Now, this is the interface where you see your deposits. Let's assume somebody sent Litecoin to you. Okay, you just click here, you're going to see the Litecoin receipts that the person sent to you. You can see this is it. This is my transaction. I actually sent this Litecoin from my OKS account to my Bitcoin to my Binance account. Okay, my OKS Litecoin account, I sent this transaction to my Binance Litecoin account. So the transaction is complete here, so I can easily see the receipt here. Okay, now let's click on withdraw. Let's assume you sent to somebody and the person is saying, oh, I've not gotten the BTC, the Litecoin, the USDT you sent to me. Can you please send me the receipt? Okay, what you do is this, you come up here and you click on this withdraw. When you click on this withdrawal, it's going to show you this. Okay, so when you click on this withdraw, it brings you to this interface. You see this BNB now. Let me click on this BNB. You see, this BNB shows you that I actually withdrew, okay, this amount of BNB, okay, from my account to my for me, I sent this one to my Trust Wallet account. Okay, so this is my withdrawal. So this is the receipt. Let's assume I sent it to somebody and the person is saying, oh, Tom, you actually sent BNB to me, but I have not received it. Can you please send me the receipt? This is what I will generate and send to the person. All I need to do is just to click on this download button here, and this receipt will be downloaded, and I will send it to that person, to whoever is requesting for it. Okay, so likewise, you can see all these transaction, BNB transaction, Litecoin transaction, BUSD transaction I did here. This is how you can always generate your transaction receipt, okay? And this is the history. Let's assume you've been making transaction, you're making series of transactions, and you want to see the history of your transaction. This is the history. All these things you are seeing here is the history of your transaction, okay? So this is on the spot wallet. Now let's go to your P2P wallet, so you see your transaction receipt also. So for you to see it on your P2P wallet, you click on this funding wallet. When you click on the funding wallet, you come down here, you click on, you can see P2P here, you click on this P2P. When you click on P2P, it's going to bring you to this interface. Then you come up here and you click on this icon here. You can see this icon up here, click on this icon. Now, this is the receipt and the transaction history of all my P2P transactions. You see, you can see here, I sold 42 USDT. If I click on it, you can see this is the receipt. You see, the transaction is completed, okay? I sold this 42,000 USDT. You can see, I bought USDT here. If I click on this, you see the receipt. You can see I bought this particular 67 euro of USDT, okay, which is worth 74.32 USDT. Okay, this is the transaction. So if someone is asking you for a receipt, all you just need to do is just to come down here and click whichever of the transaction you want to send the receipt, okay, to the person, and that is just it, okay. I just felt I should show you this simple way of how to generate your transaction receipt on Binance. I hope you got value from this video. Now, if you got value, do me a favor, like this video so that there are a whole lot of people that actually need something like this. Like this video so that it can actually get to them also. And also remember to subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate your subscription to my channel. And if you go through my channel, you see a whole list of valuable videos that I've made. Okay. So I look forward to your subscription. Thank you for watching and take care.